Toward the top of the the stretch. An opening quarter was strong, 23-1. Racing toward the quarter pole and headed for home and lost in the stars. Now sit down, circle and no go out after that one in second. Daystrike finally finds a bit of racing room. One off the inside as they roll into the stretch. And Yolomon far outside, a 47-2 lap mile. Lost in the stars as usual, switching over to the left lead. Daystrike on the inside, driving hard, and Yolomon out in the center of the track. It's a desperate lost in the stars. Daystrike and Taylor Hall up on the inside. Yolomon, Michael Sanchez on the outside. Photo finish coming up. Photo!